stadium. I'm sorry, I'm very emotional.
She's got a very experienced fighter in front of her, far more so than she is. How will she handle it? Good left hand from Lee. Oh, and a great takedown. Wow, that was impressive.
Beautiful headlock takedown. Looking to pass the half guard here. And she slides right into mount. Very good. Oh, she just kind of splays her out. Looking very comfortable on the ground, complete control.
Barely 45 seconds gone in this one, and already plenty of action. Punches with the left hand to the roars of this crowd, packed out arena here at the Singapore Indoor Stadium. Really big crowd. And it's a great way for them to start the main card with this prospect, Angela Lee.
Watch out, back of the head, watch out.
Women's mixed martial arts becoming more and more popular in this part of the world. Anne Osman, arguably one championship's biggest star. Certainly among the females, but Angela Lee is looking to take her place pretty quickly. Oh, and there's the armbar. Surely she's got to give. There's no tap yet.
Very good.
1 minute and 20 seconds. Hello world, I'm Angela Lee, and Osman, I'm coming to get you.
This Singaporean crowd had just exploded as the hometown girl just did an incredible armbar. You can see her transition from left to right sides. Very impressive debut for Angela Lee.
This crowd is going nuts behind this bitch. Look at that.
Look at this transition. She tries to pass the arm. Saber is doing a very good job. She's defending right there, but then she sinks it right into the armpit and just completely extends it. Very beautiful armbar.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Olivier Cost calls a halt to this battle at a minute 43 seconds of round number one. For your winner, by submission, by your armbar, Angela Lee!
What a night, though, for Angela Lee. My goodness me, making her debut.
First of all, congratulations. This is the homecoming you were looking for. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Feels nice to be back in Singapore. Wow, this is amazing.
Was it everything you expected it to be?
It was everything I expected to be and more. It's just, wow, look at the stadium. I'm sorry, I'm very emotional. Sorry. I'm a very dynamic and explosive fighter, and this is just how I finish fights, you know? One doesn't have a current women's MMA champion, and it would be nice to have one, especially coming from Singapore. So that's the goal.